please. At any point, you can raise your hand or just speak up, and you can ask a question. So neural frequency is just like radio frequency, but it doesn't have the trauma that is involved in radio frequency. We need the pointer for the slides.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you. How many of you are familiar with radio frequency? All of you? No, nobody? Are you familiar with radio frequency? Yes? Yes. Okay. Are you familiar with neural frequency? Yes?
Yeah.
So neural frequency basically gives signals, the signals of the neurons or the signals of the cells. And because as we're aging or when we are ill, these signals deteriorate. Then what neural frequency does, it passes signals through. It has proprietary energies that open up the ion channels, the ion gates of this. Our cells have windows and doors, like these rooms have windows and doors, same thing, okay? But our cells have gates, ion gates, that close and open the way the door in your house opens and closes, the same thing. But they're called ion channels. And they open or they close to get nutrients, to get signals, and they also open up again to send out signals. Okay? So it's like a communication network. Your cell inside your body, it's like the internet. It's very much like the internet. It's a communication pattern network. Now, it's a necessary communication network because say if we were all shut in this room, right? And there were no doors or windows and there was no input of food or water, what would happen to us? We would not survive. It's the same thing with the cell. It has to have these ion gates that we call that they can get the nourishment, they can get signals, they can adjust their own signals, they can communicate in order to survive. And that communication is essential or the cell will die. So what neural frequency does, it revives these signals. So it revives the cells that are about to die. So anti-aging happens from within. Thank you. Okay, so how do we